Winter isn't here yet, but ice is already on our minds as skating sweeps into another season. Already compelling stories have been told. The arrival of new stars. The return of cherished heroes. Already spirits have been lifted. Audiences have been wowed. The parade of champions, one last skate from Kamloops, is next. Town that loves figure skating, the 1998 Sun Life Skate Canada International inside the Riverside Coliseum. Beautiful rink that has already hosted the World Curling Championships this year. And this week in Kamloops, they hosted some of the best skaters in the world. Hi, everybody. I'm Rod Black. And I know, the figure skating season has only just begun, and it's still a little too early to put too much stock into what happens here, because there's so much road to be covered before the end of the season. But every year, the Sun Life Skate Canada International brings us some very intriguing developments in the early season. Let's start with the women's competition, where Irina Slutskaya was the prohibitive favorite, but she couldn't deliver, and that meant that Elena Lyashenko crept in, and she became the first Ukrainian woman to ever win a Skate Canada title. In pairs, Zhuya Shen and Hongbo Zhao of China won the title. They hit new heights. But the story for Canadians was Jamie Soleil and David Pelche, the Canadian kids, as we could call them, although they've been around for a while, a new partnership already reaping rewards. These two won a bronze medal. That's not so surprising. What's surprising is they did it in their first competition together. There was a surprise in the men's competition. Elvis Stoiko looked like he had his Skate Canada title wrapped up. He skated brilliantly, despite the fact he's recovering from injury. But faster than you could say, Evgeny Plushenko, the young Russian, the 16-year-old phenom, jumped up, quadruple jumped up in combination, and he stole the gold from Elvis. There was no surprise, but plenty of suspense in dance. Shailen Bourne and Victor Kratz won the competition, but what everyone here came to see is what their new programs were about, choreographed with Natalia Dubova, their coach, and the great Christopher Dean. They did an Irish love dance in their original dance, Say Cran. The fans loved it. And then the free dance, a very energetic techno-pop number called Meet Her at the Love Parade. And once again, it brought the house down. Well, we're here to meet you at the parade, a parade of champions. Before these skaters leave Kamloops, they're going to give you one last taste of their talents. Then they'll unite again somewhere down the road at another competition. It is the Sun Life Skate Canada International Parade of Champions on CTV. Sit back, everybody, and enjoy the show.
Today we're going to skate on a beautiful piece. It's called Misery, and it's by a French singer, and his name is Bruno Pelletier.
We're skating on this music because it's a very inspirational song, a beautiful voice, and the first time we heard it on the radio, we just fell in love with it, and we just give it a try, and the crowd seems to like it, so here it is.
Thank you. Avec votre faveur Gagnon et Luc Prédé.
Some music from La Belle Provence. The pairs champions of Canada in 1997. They finished fifth here in Kamloops. And still ahead. The reigning pairs champions of Canada. That's Christy Sargent and that's Chris Wirtz. And up next, an American named Amber. From Harbor City, California. She was sixth ranked in the United States last year, finished fifth here in Kamloops. Amber Corwin. Just 17 years young, but already Takeshi Honda has developed into one of the high flyers in men's skating. He finished fifth in Kamloops at Sun Life Skate Canada International, but already his arsenal includes the quadruple jump. He missed it here, but you know that on the road to the World Championships, Takeshi Honda will be one of the skaters to watch. Coming up, warm wishes from Leticia Huber. And up next, we dance at the Parade of Champions in B.C. Side Coliseum in Kamloops, B.C., home of the Western Hockey League's Blazers. But the hockey team has the night off. The figure skaters have the ice tonight. And here is the fifth-place dance team, promising dance team, Albina Denkova, Maxim Stavitsky. They represent Bulgaria.
Albina Denkova and Maxim Stavisky.
Skate to it. I don't know, we like it. Nice piece of music, and
because
I think
she loves me.
It kind of really suits us, I think.
Mm-hmm. And it talks about it talks about all the things that we think are important in life, and I think it just says who Christy and I are and what we think about when we actually skate together. Instead of just skating, we're actually we feel each other's pain and we feel each other's triumph. So I think that it's a great piece for us.
Here is the Elvis Stoyko of Bulgaria, seven-time national Bulgarian champion, 20-year-old Ivan Dinev. More from the Parade of Champions in Kamloops after this.
An hour. We got on the ice, put the music on, and just let our body go. And it didn't take a long time, and it was done. Well, we choose to skate on Shania Twain because Jimmy is from out west, and she likes to hang out with the horses and all that. She's a real cowgirl. So she showed me all the footwork that goes and that she learned at school. And giddy up, we're on the ice.
Felice.
If you mention great Japanese women skaters, you mention the names Yuka Sato, Midori Ito. They were world champions. Here is a young skater who could become a world champion if she skates like she did in Kamloops. 17-year-old Fumeya Suguri.
Program is Leonard Cohen. He's singing "Dance Me to the End of Love." This song we decide this song. I don't know why, probably because you know, one day when I watching the skating of Gary Beacom, so it was a program "I'm Your Man." So I was so excited about music, about voice of singer, and so I'm just like it, and so I bought a CD and just listening, just for myself, and listening, and then I'm sure this music, Marie, and she said, oh, we can do something with this, like on ice, you know, and then we decided to take it like exhibition for exhibition program.
They've got good taste in Canadian music. Maria Petrova, Alexei Tikhonov, like Saleh and Pelche, a new team. Petrova used to skate with Anton Sigurlitsi, currently the world champion along with Elena Berezhnaya. This new team won the silver medal here in Kamloops. They are Skate Canada veterans, international veterans, highly entertaining. Here's Margarita Drobiazko and Pavelis Vanagas in glasses and a little tequila in Kamloops. Her best finish at a Skate Canada competition was ninth back in 1996. 2 years later, number one is beside her name. This is 22-year-old Elena Liashenko from Ukraine. What an incredible week for Elena Liashenko of Ukraine. Her first international victory. Seventh ranked in the world. What a confidence booster early in the season. There's still more going.